Both of Nevada's senators are criticizing the president for his latest comments. Senator Dean Heller sent out this tweet last night reading, "There is no defense or justification for evil in the form of white supremacists and Nazis. None." Senator Catherine Cortez Masto also sounding off on Twitter saying, "Yet again, you stood up for neo-Nazis and white supremacists. Yet again, you failed to live up to your office."